Yeah, as I said, the docetaxel Zytiga program will be done together. I think everyone will start using them together. Now, for something like Xtandi or enzalutamide, I would imagine it would be similar data. We just don't have it yet. So there's no reason to think that another AR inhibitor would not give us the same results, but no data yet. Therefore, we're going to have to wait for the data. Right now, the patients are going to get newly diagnosed metastatic disease are going to get docetaxel and abiraterone, and I, for one, will give them together.